Today, we'll be making mac and cheese. Step one, put 6 cups of water in your pot. Step two, turn on the stove. Wait for your water to boil. Now that the water has boiled, you're gonna pour your macaroni into the pot. Now, you're gonna stir because you don't want the macaroni to get stuck together. Tips.
Oh gosh, that's a lot.
And now you're done. This step, you're gonna pour your bowl into the strainer. It's really gross. Look at that hand-eye coordination right there.
Steph, you're gonna pour it back into your bowl.
Oh no.
I get a spoon
and shove it in. Pot cap. Now you're gonna pour the cheese into the bowl.
Okay, now you're gonna stir.
Done.
What's the next step?
Okay. 60 minutes. Okay. Not scripted here.
All right.
You're gonna let your water boil for 6 to 8 minutes.
You mean, wait, what?
What?
It's already boiling for 6 to 8 minutes.
Wait, what?
Yeah. The water has to reach a boiling point.
We're doing math?
Oh my gosh. Touch the water, it's still cold. If the water was boiling, you would be burnt right now.
What did I say?
You said boil the water for 6 to 8 minutes.
Yes.
Is that what the thing says?
Yes.
Oh man, they really need math on this.
What do you mean?
You're not supposed to boil.
What?
Boil means that it's already hot and whatnot.
So, I don't need your grammar. It's right here. Crust doesn't lie.
I mean, it doesn't say boil.
It says boil.
It says, wait, what does it say boil?
Boil water.
Yeah, it says boil water. It's not.
6 to 8 minutes.
6 to 8 minutes is the stirring.
Wait, what?
Look, it says boil water and then it says stirring.
I'm so confused.
It says stir in macaroni, cook 6 to 8 minutes. That's the macaroni. We're on the boil water part.
What?
Gosh!
This is recording?
What happened? Wait, what? What happened? Wait, what?
It burned!
How did you get water on you?
I splashed it on me!
See, now that's boiling water. Imagine if you poured the macaroni directly into it.
Oh, bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And then